Hey, it's Miley. Here's my new music video, Can't Be Tamed. I'm going to talk you through it a little bit. It's basically, in this, I'm Miley Cyrus, my alter ego, in this video, which is basically it's a bird in captivity. So it's about unleashing your creative side and exactly who you are and not holding back for, you know, what other people think and not being caged in and just being able to be free.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the museum. Tonight we are proud to unveil our greatest exhibit yet, a creature so rare.
Right here is the mane when you first see the cage, which is something that I kind of drew out in my mind with, you know, one of my friends who's also my choreographer, Jamal, and we wanted it to be bigger than life, and it's a bird in captivity, but also along with the dancers as well. So we want to be able to basically do a lot of sequencing in this cage. And I think it's bigger than life for sure. It makes it so magical. It was really cool filming this video when it was about the wings, because they weren't actually there. So just to imagine what it would look like was so cool for me. And the artist did such an amazing job. And I love how it reveals the dancers through my wings. For those who don't know me, I can get a bit crazy. I love that a lot of my dancers have been here from the beginning, so they've been through the transition of Hannah Montana with me, and it's so cool to be able to see them so edgy and like all the skin in the video and all together. I think it looks really sexy, and it's cool that we've all been doing this together for so long. I love all the birds' face paintings. Those are some of my favorite, the colors. The choreography was something we worked on. It was pretty quick, and it was choreographed but also very organic for us. It was all moves that are very comfortable with me, and then this move right here is just freestyle when I'm turning around backwards. I like that. There's parts that are just me as well. If there is a question about my intentions, I'll tell ya. This walk down the hall was all freestyle as well, which I think was cool, and then that was a back bend. I used to do cheerleading, so I kind of pulled some of that out too. And I love when we're just all running, because this is towards the end of the day when we didn't even plan on doing this, and this is all choreography and, that we just kind of made up on the fly. That's one of my favorite parts, is when we all grab our face. It reminds me of like a thriller type thing, because it's very aggressive. This is all freestyle as well. In the dark, we all just went around in the dark and danced, and I thought it was really cool. It was really sexy that you can't see what's going to come up next. And I think that makes it, you know, really fun when you're dancing too, because you don't know who you're going to dance with until you turn around. I love this, where you can like see all the dancers' faces, because they're all people that I've known for so long. And I love that we just all got to dance together. I like how it's all birds, but it's not like too bird-like. It's still really sexy, and everyone still looks really beautiful. And all that was freestyle as well on the bars. I love that when we're all together, and I like the colors. That's not too much color, and I'm the only one in black. It's strong. Damned. And that is my video.